你搶曬啦！
I have the suspect in custody. Where's the shooting position?
Get in position, up above, and wait for a go-ahead.
I demand to speak to the governor!
ahead when you're ready.
The suspect was hit. Nice shot. Reports of gunfire. Unengaged units, please respond.
Hang in there. PTU on the way.
Shift is done.
Shipment of parts is arriving at the Kennedy Town docks. Get down there before the 18K steal them.
Thank you.
to the car! Stop them! Use the EMP. You can cause them to lose control. It fries their electronics. They can't steer.
Son of...
They're getting away! Don't let them get those parts! Those are key to the car! Stop them! Use the EMP. You can cause them to lose control. It fries their electronics. They can't steer.
How's your insurance, punk?
Damn it. 食嘢嘅时候，冇嘢好得过嚟。看看我哋嘅蒙古火锅，为你嘅生活添上热辣辣嘅感觉。卓煮食。
This thing? This seems like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on! The car is driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire. You should see the next thing I'm working on. I'm trying to put a GPS tracker into fake fingernails.
What's the problem?
My gal loves karaoke, but I'm terrible at it. Can you convince her that real men can't sing?
Awesome. Slow the fuck down, idiot.
Mental version of Aerial from Stateless on Ninja Tune Radio, followed by two tracks from Brazilian beat adventurer Amon Sogan and Joe Double Picture. No collective.
Wait! Hell! That guy stole this week's night market tank!
Stop, you fucker! So long, ye asshole! Don't mess with us again.
Survive a couple of rounds. The excellent Wei Shen! My fans will be very happy.
Hey, come on! Hey,
keep paying.
They hold on, hey.
Keep winning, I
位啊？
How am I supposed to do my job when you keep stonewalling me at every fucking turn? Fine, sir. I understand. I'll figure it out.
Everything all right?
These fucking politicians. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me the resources I need to do it.
I got something for you. And I'm all you need to close
it. Yeah, well, it better be good. I'm in a pretty shitty mood right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Kidnapping down at the K-bar. Russian hostess, probably here illegally. Now, I'm gonna investigate it further, but I wanted to give you the heads up.
You know, I keep waiting for the other shoe to drop with you, but you've really helped us out a lot lately. Let me know what you find.
No. Big cousin Lowe's. Put it in the file so I don't have to have this conversation.
Have you filmed out anything?
Not yet. Did Katushka have any favorite clients? Guys that liked her particularly? Or anything like that?
You should talk to Mr. Chen. He had a real thing for her. I think they were, how do you say it? Special friends.
Chan?
It's Mr. Chan to you. What do you want?
I got a couple questions about Katushka.
Why the hell would I tell you anything?
My name's Wei Shen. And you heard him. Little shits like you aren't usually so fast to insult the Sun On Yi.
Wei Shen. I'm so sorry, Mr. Shen. I didn't know. I have nothing but respect for the Sun On Yi. This, I will help you any way I can.
How do you know Katushka?
We are friends.
Friends? You fuck with me, Chan.
Okay. We had an arrangement. I paid for her apartment, got her clothes, jewelry. She was appreciative.
Have you seen her recently?
No, not for a week at least. She hasn't returned my calls either.
Where is this apartment?
I'll give you the address.
Anything else?
She asked me to get her papers, a visa, but I do not know how to get papers. I cannot marry her. I got a wife already, you know?
Tang, it's Wei. I need you to run a phone number for me. 5550-1514.
I'll call you back. Wei, you might have found your man. The number belongs to Yarquai Lai, Fisherman Lai. He's affiliated with 18K, runs a number of businesses along the waterfront. We think he's heavily into their smuggling operation.
Know where I can find him?
He likes to gamble. Frequents a little place in Central. I'll text you the address and his mugshot.
Good. Maybe I can plant a bug on him, see where he takes the girls.
How you gonna do that?
I'm gonna lose it to him. At poker.
Games. You can come. count on Z-Fire Electronics, our in-store experts who guide you through all the latest technology so you get the best gaming experience possible. Z-Fire Electronics, technology at your feet.
Good evening, sir.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
Well, I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always welcome here.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yao's domain.
Weak tea, motherfuckers! Weak tea!
You ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Who are you? I don't know you. Get lost.
Mr. Ya, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Now let's get the conversation going.
Have a seat. I enjoy watching people lose.
You up?
Too bad. You're not so lucky, friend.
Let's make it interesting. What are you bet against a hot Russian blonde?
A blonde?
Yeah. Got this girl over at K-Bar. Very hot. And she's, you might say, in my debt. You win this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy? You want to bet a girl? What am I going to do with her if I win her?
Now she's illegal, no papers. You can do anything you want with her.
Oh, yeah? All right, brother. K-Bar has the hottest girls in the city. And I could use another blonde. Besides, I'm feeling lucky. Too bad for you. Bring the girl to the docks at Central. Come play again. Maybe next time I win twins.
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her.
What are you going to do next?
I arranged for him to take another girl. Follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
That other girl, you're talking about me, aren't you?
Yes. Ready?
Yes.
Now I'm gonna put a tracking device on you. I should be able to follow you wherever you go.
Okay.
You nervous?
A little.
Look, I'll be behind you the whole way.
Thanks, Wei. I really appreciate the help. I know Katushka will too. Nobody else there looks out for girls like us. It's good to know we have you on our side.
This your friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh yeah, we'll sort that out. Come on, honey.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'll get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
Like the others, Wei. There's something about you.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you he would save us.
We snatched up Fisherman Lai and his entire gang, plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep safe, Wei. And good luck.
Thank you.
up, Tran? You looking for anything in particular?
Sedans are at the top of my list. I'll text a location.
Sandra? It's Wei.
Took you long enough to call.
Well, sometimes you have to wait for good things.
Waiting isn't my strong point. So, you taking me driving?
Yeah, I'll come pick you up.
I'd like that.
Cool. I'll be there soon.
Ciao!
Wei, Lo Yao, take a look at what I have. You crash this one? Come see me again. I get you another one in less than 24 hours.
So, where do you want to go?
I don't care. As long as we get there fast. Come on, speed up a little. Good! Now let's go faster! This car can go...
Faster!
This car can go faster than this, right? Now we're going somewhere! Hang on. I gotta check this. I just got a text from my dad. I have to go meet him. Can you drive me home? Tell me, Wei. Have you ever had sex in a car?
I grew up in California. What do you think?
Oh, well, I'll take that as a yes.
Well, what about you? Is that your thing?
Oh, no, I don't like that. It's much too cramped, especially in a car like this. Limos are okay, though.
Okay, then.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
Ah! 欢迎。 Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? Like, 要点茶?
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sanonyi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay, how?
He is an immensely superstitious man, Ho Mai Sunga, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
Make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Hey, what's your problem, kid? Mrs. Chen wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
Mrs. Chen said you... He told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah!
A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. Want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean?
Chow, have a nice day.
Nah, right on schedule. Usually goes gambling at this time.
Tu Jin loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we getting through that gate?
Find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
Wait, you think we can get over the wall at the neighbors?
Yeah, hello?
We got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
Ah, you got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age. Less salty. I bet you're smarter, but probably not as tough. Oh, I pulled a muscle, damn!
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage?
Like a real one, not a sex one.
Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
So, how's business?
To be honest, Sanja, pretty damn shitty.
Really? What happened?
I'm taking a break from the import-export game.
How come?
Something went wrong. I don't really want to talk about it.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit! I haven't seen it.
Oh, okay, sure. You too, Salty.
Hey, you want me to kick the door down?
Hurry up, kid. I think I see a guard.
Four is bad, but shouldn't we try something else? There's some pretty...
He's gonna freak! Either he think Ghost fucking with him, or he knows his home isn't secure.
Hey, somebody coming. We better go.
Mr. Chow, is that you? Anybody in there?
What do we do?
Just hide. Stay calm. Took care of that thing.
Oh shit, I think he's home. Get down.
Officer, the credit one year. Those cards must have been rigged. I never had a game like that before. Never! Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents. All of you. What is this? Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out! I need to think! Chalhaya!
Wait. The guard left their car. His jacket.
Why
Wait. Let's take the guard car.
Yes.
Ah, damn. Well, I always wanted to get myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Ah, yeah, okay, back again.
You're a strange guy, old salty crab.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
Let's take the guard's car!
Nice.
Ah, damn, well, I always wanted to get myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Ah, yeah, okay, bad idea.
You're a strange guy, salty crab.
Hey! I have a delivery here for the golden coin. Hurry up, I've been waiting for you for hours.
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I comes in. See you later, kid.
Old salty style. Hello.
Wait.
Miss Chang. How are you?
Uncle Poe. He's dead. We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.
Fucking
I found one of your statues.
The ox. You have done well. Must have been hard to fit in the States, moving at that age.
Yeah, it takes a while. Eventually, you kind of become a different person.
I think a lot of people do that, even if they don't move to another culture. Seems to me that the trick is to remember always who you are, and maybe what it is that you're doing. Be in a culture without being of it. What would you like to learn?
Thank you.